Hello everybody, YouTube. This is your host for Bob and Homer Bacon. Today, I'm actually doing a tarot reading for Zayn Malik and Niall Horan relationship. So anyway, I'm actually going to use a relationship spread to see how the relationship is turning out so far. So anyway, let's see what the card says, shall we? Okay, on this side of the spread, happen to be Zayn Malik to see what he wants in his relationship. And on this side of the spread, this happened to be Niall Horan to see what he wants in a relationship. And finally, the middle card happened to be their outcome of the relationship. So okay, let's see what Zayn Malik to see what he wants in the relationship. Okay, our first card for the reading is the Five of Pentacles. This card means that Zayn Malik is going to have money problems in his life and he's going to be out of the code as well. Our second card for his reading is the Five of Wands. This card means that Zayn Malik is going to have arguments and conflict between Niall Horan in his life. And our third and last card for his reading is the Moon. This card means that he's going to backstab Niall Horan and he's going to deceive him as well. So okay, now let's see what Niall Horan has to say about the relationship. Okay, our first card for his reading is the Two of Pentacles. This card means that Niall Horan is going to be multitasking multiple responsibilities and obligations in his life. Our second card for his reading is the Two of Cups. This card means that he really wants to be friends with Zayn Malik in his life. And our third last card for reading is the Nine of Cups. This card means that Niall Horan is going to get his wish in his life. And finally, the outcome of the relationship happens to be the High Priestess. This card means that both men will be very intuitive and gain peace with their relationship. But anyway, those are our cards for the reading. Our cards again is the Five of Pentacles, the Five of Wands, the Moon, the Two of Pentacles, the Two of Cups, the Nine of Cups, and last but not least, the High Priestess. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this reading. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Bob Mahone, sending out peace.